Today's the 38th day of the Omer. Here's how to count it in Yiddish. This dialect of Yiddish comes from Odessa, Ukraine. At its peak, the Yiddish-speaking population numbered 10 or 11 million people. Today, there are fewer than 2 million Yiddish speakers worldwide, most of whom do not use Yiddish as their primary language. Yiddish at its core is a West Germanic language, however it fuses elements from Germanic, Slavic, Semitic, and Romance languages. Happy counting!